A Ford pickup truck pulls big rigs out of the snow in New York. Recent heavy snowfall in Rochester, New York slammed the roadways and halted commuters. A good Samaritan, Chris Johnson, and his friends were on their way home from work when they decided to stop and help out so that plows could get through and clear the roads. When a local reporter asked Johnson how he knew his truck would be able to help, he smiled and said, "It's a Ford."